In tonight's top story, the Alabama Education Association has lost a longtime teacher lobbyist.
Former gubernatorial candidate and Alabama Education Association head Paul Hubbert died today at the age of 78. The spokeswoman for the AEA said Hubbert died this afternoon at a Montgomery hospital. Spokeswoman Amy Marlowe said he was hospitalized on October 6th after a fall and died from complications. Hubbert served as leader of the AEA from 1969 until his retirement at the end of 2011.